I was lucky enough to be paired up with Julia Gonoskaya from the Ukraine. The first idea, not all ideas work out, the first idea that we were working with didn't really seem to be the right blend of our personalities or our interests. And so on the Monday morning, it was already getting, that's 2 days gone, you start to get a bit nervous. I came up with a new idea for a libretto. And I was fortunate enough to have a visitation from Anne Boleyn when I was in the bar. And this was what kind of gave me the inspiration for a new idea for a libretto. So we jettisoned the first idea. And this is very much part of the process. I think you've got to know also what doesn't work before you can find out what maybe does. And so I don't want to tell the story of this opera, because I hope it tells itself, but this is called Boleyn. Betrayed me, adultery with her notice. She